Brought to you by Ripple Industries. Seeking to capitalize on the growth of the Mortal Kombat sports and MechFed Play specifically, Titman, a veritable industry monolith, brought to reality their own tactical compact rifle, the TCR. But how does it fare in the already stacked Milsim market? Comparatively, the cardboard and heavily marketable packaging has no other real utility than to push a consumer purchase. RAP4, Milsig, MaxTac, Tiberius Arms, Karmatech Engineering, and Dai all have packaging that elevates to a greater purpose than solely tawdry advertising, and a stark contrast to Titman's own TPX delivery. The TCR contents include a full detail manual, barrel bag, rebuild and tool kit, feed neck, squeegee, 1.7 round and 1.12 round true feed magazines, flip-up sights, folding foregrip, and a holdout magazine clamp. This appears as if a lot is being offered, but it only masks other product deficiencies. Pulling the design straight from a very original TPX Ronnie Kit user modification, the TCR design apparently lacks confidence in having a more recognizable implementation. For example, an HK MP7. It feels like marketing tried their hand at design instead of letting the product designers actually do their job. Having a total mass of 1.62 kilograms or 3.8 pounds, this is clearly the lightest PDW-styled platform available, which is due to the antiquated clamshell build that Titman seems vehement on retaining in spite of the market clearly modernizing build construction. The quick-change CO2 port is an actual plus for the platform, and when considered in tandem with the built-in remote line port, the TCR does provide lots of flexibility, and the flip-up sights are actually of fair quality except for the magazine release, which is practically impossible to use effectively without being upgraded. Ugh. For market testing, GI Sports Field was utilized. The performance of the TCR is not bad, but yielding only 75% accuracy on a target 0.06 meters squared or 0.65 feet squared at 13.7 meters, 15 yards, or 45 feet at 1 degree decline does not exceed even the capabilities of the TPX. This may primarily be due to the TCR possessing a stock barrel with an ID bore quality that Titman should outright be ashamed of. With a Lapco Big Shot Assault 0.687 ID barrel, the TCR saw a greater than 20% increase in accuracy. Of worthwhile note, the TCR can achieve plus minus 3 feet per second variance consistently, which is indeed an improvement over the virtually identical TPX internals. Like the TPX, the TCR maintenance for this marker platform is as unintuitive as it is frustrating, as the clamshell design, which requires 14 individual screws, exactly double over the TPX, bolts and one pin to hold it together. Routine care is an inevitable chore and a quite large drawback for the product. Also, the included FSR breech block has such a poor milling quality that any respective shooter would be wise to replace it immediately. To be fair, reassembly is a touch easier here than that experienced with Titman's pistol marker. The value proposition for the TCR is truthfully quite low, as it does not really do anything exceptionally well. Even the current MSRP of $485 Canadian is still higher than its most immediate competitor, the Milsig M17 CQC. Again, there are some interesting inclusions here. CO2 quick change port, the flip-up sights, the impressive low mass, which do contribute positively, but are not enough to collectively boost the platform into a realistically competitive position. Upgrade recommendations for the Titman TCR are a Milsig Gen 2 Marksman FSR breech block, a Lapco 10-inch Big Shot barrel, a Hammerhead M50 muzzle, a UTG CQB micro dot sight, a UTG low-profile compact riser mount, and Milsig Gen 3 Zeta mags. As a marker offering that tries most earnestly to appeal to the MagFed demographic, with a realm rife with fantastic offerings from experienced and new companies alike, Much more was rightfully expected from the TCR, and we hope Tittmann will continue to develop improved products for the industry to hopefully benefit from. Tittmann Assertion. Aim and click for more Rapid Shots content.